A lot of people have been asking me about a platform called Money Easily and whether is it a legit platform or if it is a scam. So in today's video, we're going to be looking at that platform. We're also going to be looking at different factors that you can look into to determine whether the platform is legit or whether the platform is a scam. Hey guys, welcome and thank you for watching. My name is Mpho Candice and I share content on how to make money online. If this is the type of content you are looking for, then you are in the right place. Please do consider joining the family by hitting the subscribe button, not forgetting the notification bell so that every time I upload a new video, YouTube can notify you. With that being said, let's just dive into today's video. Before diving into today's video, there are different factors that we need to consider to determine whether a website is legit or to determine whether a website is a scam. So when it comes to making money online, you need to come in with the right expectation. You cannot expect to make a whole lot of money during a short space of time because making money online is not a get-rich-quick scheme. So if you come across a website that promises you unrealistic amounts of money with little to no work, it is most likely that website is a scam. Also, if you come across a website that requires you to deposit a certain amount of money in order for you to make money on that website, it is most likely that website is a scam. Actually, that is a scam because how can you pay to make money on a website? Also, another one is if a website requires you to deposit a certain amount of money in order for you to withdraw, that is a scam. Those are different factors that you also need to take into consideration when it comes to making money online. If you want to make more money online, you need to acquire a skill. You need to have a skill that will allow you to make more money during a short space of time. But if you don't have a skill, it will not be easy for you to make a whole lot of money during a short space of time. So those are some of the things that you also need to take into consideration when it comes to making money online. Now, without wasting any more time, let's just dive into today's video. Now, what I do before I search if a platform is legit or not, I log off all my Gmail accounts, and then I'm going to come to clear browsing data. I'm going to clear my history so that if a platform is not legit, they cannot see what I was doing on the internet and they cannot steal my information. After that, after the browsing data is clear, I'm going to click on a new tab. So I'm going to just check if it has cleared, and then I'm going to click on a new tab and then search the company that we're going to be looking at today. So the company is Money Easily. So I'm going to search the company, and this is the company that we are going to see if it is a legit company and what are some of the red flags that you can look into. So after clicking on the company, once I have Googled the company, this is what I am directed to. So here it says, congratulations, you got a $25 bonus. And you can get it when you sign up immediately. No investment required. It's completely free, right? So they're giving you guys $25 bonus for doing nothing but for just signing up. So once you sign up, that means you're going to get the $25. Okay, I'm going to click OK. And then we can also notice that on the corner, there are pop-ups of people that have received money. So once you click OK, it's immediately going to take you to the sign up. As you can see me, it has taken me to the sign up. I don't know anything about the company. So I'm going to go back and learn more about this company. So this is what the company is about. And we can see these pop-ups right here showing you that someone has withdrawn 540, someone has withdrawn 300 and something dollars from the platform. So what we're going to do is that we're going to find out more information, but the red flag is the $25 bonus after you sign up. You cannot get $25 for doing nothing by just signing up. All right. The second red flag that I noticed on the platform is that here it says 80% of users can earn and withdraw more than $200 bonus on the day of registration. Now, they're not talking about earnings, they are talking about bonus. So a bonus is something that you get
without doing anything. So here they say you can get a bonus of $200 on the day of registration, which is highly impossible for most legit platforms. It also says anyone can participate, no requirements. Now, if you look at this platform, it looks legit. It looks like any other legit platform, the way it is presented. But there are questionable things on this platform, like the $25 when you sign up, the $200 bonus on the day of registration. So we're going to go down and look into other ideas that we can get on the platform. So the platform has been created like any other website that you can come across. The sign up process, what you need to do when you get started, the 3-step process that you need to do to get started. So they also have that 3-step process that you need to do to get started. Now, usually with legit platforms, what they usually have here, they've got company information. So here they don't have the company information, but they are saying that here, our online paid service legit, and then they give you the answer right there. And then they also give you this tab that you need to sign up. And then we're going to scroll down. And then here they're showing you payments and rewards sent by users. So the people that have been making money on this platform, apparently they send them these screenshots. Now, the catchy part is that they're hiding the person that sent the screenshot. So if it was legit, they were going to show us who sent the screenshot so that we can go and search that person. So this can easily be a Photoshop that they created. So we're going to go down. So we've got about 3 red flags already on the platform. So down here, they're also showing you guys how you can get started, start joining the Money Easily community, and they're showing you all those things. So we're also going to come down, and this is what we usually have on legit platforms. They show you guys their stats. So here it says we've paid our members, right? The first one here, it says they show you the monthly users. So it says they've got 590,999 plus monthly users on the platform. They also say that they have paid out 25 million plus to users. This is the money that they have paid out. And then it says that the money that they pay out every single day is 3,000. Or they send out 3,000 plus payments each day, right? This is the information that they have given us right here. So we're going to also scroll down, and this is how it works, which most legit platform also have, but it doesn't mean that the platform is legit because we've already seen other red flags. The sign up bonus that you get, which is $25, which is very unrealistic. And then here it says, start by sharing and inviting people to earn. Now, that's another red flag. For you to earn, you need to start by sharing and inviting people, right? And then you're going to earn, which is not really common in legit platforms. In order for you to earn, you need to start working. You need to start completing surveys or completing offers. And then here they say, earn through Task Center. So that is what they are saying here, that you can earn through Task Center, and then it says receive your payment. The structure of this platform looks legit, but it doesn't mean that it is legit. So here it says when you sign up, you get $25. When you download games, you get $20. It also says when you take surveys, you get $20. And when you invite friends, you get $12. That's another red flag. There's no way that you're going to get $12 for inviting a friend. There are no surveys that pay $20 each survey. It is highly impossible. But anyway, there are red flags on the platform. So the usual platforms usually have this, this here where it shows you how you can get started. And if you want to join the platform, you usually come to the bottom of the page and you start with your application. And then we're going to come down. So here it says they've got a 4.5 star rating on Trustpilot and they've got 11,000 reviews. Now, this is usually a link that you can click on and then it takes you straight to Trustpilot. So when I try and click on this link, you can see that this was a copy and paste because I cannot click on the link. This is not a link. This is sort of like a copy and paste. Usually on legit platforms, this is a link, and when you click on it, it's going to take you to the Trustpilot page so that you can see that these people have really reviewed about this platform. So what I'm going to do is that I'm going to go to Trustpilot and I'm going to search this company called Money Easy. So here they've got, this is the company that I searched, and these are the results that I received. So here they've got 2.0 star rating and they've got 140 reviews. So I'm going to click on this company so that I can read the reviews of this company. So 70% of the people that have reviewed the company, they gave it a 1 star. And then 17% gave it a 5 star. So we're going to read the reviews. So the company is also not verified. So the company is not verified. If a company is verified, they usually put it down below. Trustpilot usually says that a company is verified. So I'm going to like maybe make an example with another company that is verified. So just to show you how it looks like when a company is verified on Trustpilot and when a company is not verified on Trustpilot. So I'm going to open another tab and search Trustpilot again. And then say maybe Ysense. And then click OK. Right? So this is the results I get for Ysense. And then I'm going to click on Ysense just to show you that how it looks like when a company is verified. So you can see that here on Ysense, the company is verified. So when a company is verified, it shows the registered domain name, ownership, bank account. It also shows the proof of identity. But then when we come to Money Easily, there is no verification. So this company is not verified, right? And then we're going to come down. The first one is they are scammers. They've got a lot of information right there. And then the second one, they also gave it a 1 star rating. The third person gave it a 1 star rating. The fourth person gave it a 1 star rating. And this person right here gave it a 5 star rating, saying that this guy is for strong people, but they never really gave more information about the company. So I don't know if this person was, what was the person trying to do? And then this one is also giving it a 3 star rating, and this person gave it a 1 star rating. So you can see that the reviews on Trustpilot, they are not so good, right? And the company. Also, when we search on Google if a platform is legit or it's a scam, I usually type in the name of the platform and I type in legit or scam. So here it emphasizes what I was talking about. So here it says the promise of making $200 a day on Money Easily is doubtful. Legitimate sites usually offer realistic earnings, and such a high amount raises suspicion. Achieving such earning would likely involve an impractical amount of tasks, making it questionable and possible indicating deceptive practices. So it shows that this is a scam. By just Googling it on Google, you can see that this is a scam. It is not a legit platform. And then you can also go on Quora. We are also going to search on Quora if this platform is legit or if it's a scam. So on Quora, there is someone that answered there that the EasyN website appears to be fake. We could not find any reliable evidence of anyone actually getting paid by EasyN. So it shows that this is a scam. So you can also search on Quora. So there are people that have answered this question of whether Money Easily is a scam or legit. And here it says, oh, this person asked, is Money Easily a legit site? And this person said, no, Money Easily is not a legitimate site. It's essential to exercise caution when encountering websites that promises quick and easy money. So it is not a legit site. So we're also going to search on Reddit. And then someone did ask, hi, is Money Easy a scam? It says here, the goal of this scam is to get people to download the app for easy money and then encourage them to pay to get to the next level. So they will encourage you to pay a certain amount in order for you to get to the next level or to get your money. So it is a
Things that made me believe that this website is a scam, and some of the things said on that website are too good to be true. The first one is the $25 bonus when you sign up. The second one is when you have registered on the website on the first day, they claim that you will be able to make $200. And the third one is the pop-ups that kept on coming on, and it was showing that people have withdrawn from that website. But the funny part is that you cannot withdraw with MTN, you cannot withdraw with Vodacom, and they kept having pop-ups that people have withdrawn with Vodacom and MTN and all these other payout options. And these were unrealistic amounts of money for a website where you're going to be taking surveys and watching videos and playing games. You cannot be withdrawing $500 on that website. Another thing that I also noticed is the screenshots that they claim it's people that have withdrawn from that platform, but I do believe that it is just a Photoshop that they created and placed on their website. Another one that I also looked into and felt like this is a scam is the Trustpilot logo that they placed on their website. It is not clickable. So if you go to a legit website, you will find that the Trustpilot logo that they place on their website is clickable. You can click on that Trustpilot logo and it will take you to Trustpilot to see the reviews. So I felt as if it's just a cut and paste that they placed on their website just to trick people into believing that it is a legit website. We're also going to be looking at the referrals. So on the website, they're telling you that you're going to get $2 if someone clicks on your link. Not that someone is going to be signing up, just someone clicking on your link, you're going to get $2, which I felt, worry, it's too good to be true. And then if someone signs up using your link, that means you're going to make $10 for someone signing up using your link. The platform also says that they have paid out over $25 million. But when I did more research, I discovered that this website was created in 2022. So how can a platform be created in 2022 and then be able to pay out 25 million plus? How much are they making per month if they are able to pay out such an amount of money during a short space of time? So those are some of the things that made me realize that this is not a legit website. Someone just created this website and they are trying to convince people that they can make money on this website. Also, as I was making my research and looking at other people's comments on Quora, on Reddit, I realized that people are complaining that after you have made this amount of money, they request you to pay a certain amount of money in order for you to withdraw your money. So they will request you to pay $10 in order for you to withdraw your money, or they will request you to pay $100 in order for you to withdraw your money. And in order for you to withdraw your money, they will tell you that you need to go to the next level. So those are some of the things that made me realize that this is a fake website and someone is just trying to make money by tricking people into thinking that they can make money on that website. I also discovered on Scam Advisor that the owner of the website is hiding his identity, his or her identity, and that the website is created in a high risk area. So those are some of the things that made me realize that this might be a scam. So you will not be able to make money on that website. You will be able to make imaginary money, but you will not be able to withdraw that money because they will request you to pay a certain amount of money in order for you to withdraw, which is not a legit website. It is a scam. There's no platform that requests you to pay a certain amount of money in order for you to withdraw. So for anyone that wants to know about money easily, it is a scam. Do not be part of that website because you will lose money thinking that you need to deposit in order for you to get your money. This is the video for today. You can comment down in the comment section if you've got any other question or if you are using a website and you are not sure if this is a legit website or if it is a scam. You can simply comment with the name of the website down on the description box. Give this video a like if you found value in it. Share it with family and friends so that they do not fall victim of scam website. And also, if you are not part of this community, kindly hit the subscribe button so that you can become a part of this family. Not forgetting the notification bell so that every time I upload a new video, YouTube can notify you. Until the next video, guys. Bye.